feet wider than shoulder width and hands evenly placed on the handles of the trap bar. Push the chest out and keep the back flat with the hips just lower than the chest. Use the entire foot to push the ground away from you while driving the knees out and keeping the chest pushed forward. Hinge at the hip, then bend the knees to return the trap bar to the floor while keeping the chest out and back flat.